What's up, Critiquer?
Click, click.
Yo!
So you can't stop us now. We're on to part two of Queen live at Wembley. Let's go.
Yes, always fly.
Looks like he's out of breath a little bit. Man, look at all those heads.
What year is this?
I can tell it's getting all dramatic. 86. This is like a scary vibe?
The vibe. Right, like it's got a creepy vibe to it.
This is
fun. Was that an inflatable Freddy?
It's a genie. Oh. It looks like
the dude wearing yellow.
Yeah, it looks like his shirt or his jacket. This is fun learning these songs like this live.
And this is so epic, oh my god. One soul, one prize, one goal. My man is sweating. One goal. Woo!
What is that? I love his stances. Everyone's clapping. They popped it.
So many people are just saying. The way he stands is like a king, bro. Yeah, of course.
Freddie always has the best time when, like, it's just solos. It's awesome.
You know, Freddie, you were in the plane too. He's like,
right. Killing it, bro. Come on.
Oh my god.
DC type stuff. Woo!
Bad queen. Give that man, you know, some water. Yes. He's like, can they do it?
It's gonna be the AO.
Song.
Just having the best time. That's look at this freestyle.
Yeah, Freddie should be a rapper.
Epic. It's like he's speaking his own language.
Right. Today.
That long. Wow.
They weren't that messed up on drugs. They were able to.
And then the groundhog's back. He's walking towards the door. Look at that.
Yo, what did I just see?
I guess it's Groundhog's Day.
The fact that he held that note for that long was.
It's
not real.
Inhumane.
I gotta go back. I gotta see some. Some of those audience members got some lunch.
Yo.
I didn't hear that. He said,
fuck you. Fuck you.
Love it.
Yo.
Love it. We're just looking at each other like, man, we're just listen.
He's like, now try to do that.
Everything about this man is legendary.
Yo, John is killing it. They're going hard.
I love how nobody has to hold anybody up in this band.
His voice is
how is he able to keep going like this?
Like,
it don't make sense.
His bravado is crazy.
He's got a God-given talent. Roger.
I love this freaking melody.
Yes. It's hard to say it's one of my favorites. All these songs are so amazing.
I know.
It is one of my favorites.
Definitely it is.
It definitely is, but it's just hard because they have a million hits.
Dude, that is crazy.
This song is way too legendary. It's gotta be in your top five.
Ah, that was legendary. More!
Under Pressure, I love more. That song!
I need some more!
I feel a little boogie coming on, what do you think?
Sure.
A what coming on?
A boogie, I guess.
Oh. Ah, I was waiting for this one!
I feel the boogie now.
I was waiting.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Look at Freddie. Ah! Aura. Oh my god,
that's
gold! Cool.
Oh, John D. Hey, Brian May. Hey.
Sing it! One more!
Mr. Freddy was my best friend. Hey, so was a lot of things.
How do you think you're gonna get along without you and your love? Huh? To be from everything that I give me your love. Huh?
That's a performer, man, like legendary stuff.
Oh my god.
If you're on stage as a lead singer for a rock band, you want to be like Freddie Mercury.
Take that jacket off, boy. Ah! The walk. Oh my gosh.
Whoa.
God!
A little scatting for you.
The flow, oh my god.
Whoa. Ah.
Yo!
Epic. Just gonna keep it going.
The audience got lazy on him.
He's wearing them out.
They already did too much.
He is just flexing right now.
Everyone's out of energy.
John just did that most epic stuff I've ever seen. Wait, he knew he was getting recorded for that one. Oh, we ain't ready. Ah! Let's go!
I feel like I'm
there. This is so epic. The music is just this legendary. It just comes out the screen.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Walk. This aura is so strong. Yeah.
Yo.
Music just lived inside this man. Oh my god. Yes.
Give you the slow clap, man.
Use that sweat rag. Woo! Man's giving y'all his all.
Did you just see what I just seen?
There's been a lot of rumors lately.
Oy.
About a certain band or queen. The rumors are that we're gonna split up. What do you think?
Wait, what?
Is that what?
Gonna split up. What? Or Queen. The rumors are that we're gonna split up. What is?
That we're gonna split up.
Oh. Yeah, Freddie.
You said
they're talking from here.
Aww, makes me so happy. Most fans are just like angry with each other all the time.
Apologies, but I say what I want.
I love how he's showing love to the bandmates.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
And when they do their solos, he's so happy.
We're gonna stay together until we fucking will die, I'm sure.
Hey.
Freddy!
That makes me sad a little bit.
God, I love Freddy. It does.
I keep wanting to leave, but they won't let me. Also, we're not bad for 4-AG.
Of course they don't let you.
What do you think?
Yeah. He's just messing with me.
This is a new song, Who Wants to Live Forever.
Yeah, he was just a presence and an aura that you just can't describe. at Brian. He's just so happy.
What is this?
Yeah, bro.
Oh my god. This is gonna be epic.
What is this thing that fills our dreams? It takes away from us.
There's a lighter side.
Right. Bro, I'm about to cry from like no cap.
Yoda. Oh, I got goosebumps again. This is so deep. How many times can I get goosebumps? This just confirmed. Okay, when they say Freddie Mercury is one of the greatest vocalists ever, I can understand.
Yeah.
That just really blew me though.
I'm in shock.
Like Freddie, dude.
Oh my god, I can't move.
Man, I gotta say,
I'm stuck.
Rest in peace, Freddie Mercury. We lost a great one. We lost a real great one.
But thank God we were blessed with him, you know, for the time he was on this earth. He gave it his all, man. Whoa.
That just made me like a bigger fan of Queen.
Yeah.
Big time.
Like, wow. Like,
big time.
Next time someone asks me who's my favorite band,
they went up a few notches.
Listen.
Hey, a little pause.
I want to break free from your legend, so sex that is bad out of me.
I love this track already. Make this video way too long.
I don't know if I can handle it anymore. It's just too much legendariness.
Legendariness, yes.
Yes, that is a word now because of Freddie.
Freddie invented that word.
Like, whoa. Wow.
I'm just speechless, man.
I can't even put it into words.
Like goosebumps so many times in this video.
Yeah.
So more Queen at Wembley on the way. What can I say, man? What can I say? This part is even better than the last part. I just seen the most epic performances I've ever seen. Like the combination of Another One Bites the Dust and then that really slow song afterwards, which it sounded like it was called like Forever Young or Wanna Be Young Forever. Who wants to live forever?
Love and that I have song. Heard that song before, but now it's solidified.
Yeah. We just learned some really great songs.
In my brain.
They were all great, but bro.
I never heard a Kind of Magic before. It was interesting.
Yeah,
was
that
different.
One was good, yeah. So, Who Wants to Live Forever? It's going on my playlist right now.
Jesus, all these songs were great.
And I Want to Break Free, God. Look how many songs we got to go.
Yeah, I love I Want to Break Free.
I'm so hyped, dude. We have so much to learn. We're just going to keep it going. Love y'all, man. Thanks for watching. Thanks for critiquing with us. If you like this video, we appreciate it. If you give the video a like, stay tuned for some more, man. And stay classy, world. Critic out.
Shout out.